Do it, right?
Bro, who are you talking to?
I'm on the prowl.
Really, anyone who's willing to listen. But I'm the only one answering, motherfucker. I guess we're crazy. You know, I'm getting tired of shit, man.
Tired of shit.
I'm tired of being a victim of this inner voice. I'm on the prowl. Looking for a blonde bitch to try to manifest my destiny till it's something like a horror flick. In a constant battle with the devil as he walks with me, frequently reminding me my soul is his to keep. Depression got me in a state of bliss, I tend to smile when it hits. Yes, I get to cut myself again. This time I poke my finger through the skin, the pain is like medicine, reminding me of my flaws, I can't make these mistakes again. Just the other day I was still possessed. I ain't really tripping, I just needed rest. Can't breathe with this old hag sitting on my chest, trying to take my soul till there's nothing left, nothing left. Went on a Billy show and someone tried to say I suck. But these motherfuckers are still on my nuts, asking for a feature then going behind my back, telling other artists not to fuck with me. Yo, what the fuck is that?
How about we kill them all so you can feel comfortable?
Okay.
Cuff your balls and flip them off,
yeah.
Knock them off their feet so you can watch them fall.
Ha ha hee hee hee, yeah. Fuck them all. Got y'all mad cause I won't fuck with y'all. Fuck with y'all. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I caught a tiger by the toe, got him to spit a flow and watch the murder every ghost rider I know. That shit's incredible, the onslaught's gonna be unstoppable. That shit's unheard of, I'm ready to murder anybody causing disorder. No wonder some of y'all are knocking my thunder. So here's the middle finger to every one of my doubters. Y'all get devoured for being the hitter, you fucking retards, I am the annihilator. Like the exorcist, the pussy gets the crucifix. I love to argue with people who don't exist, and every night I'm raped by this crazy witch. It's getting ridiculous, I'm feeling drained, my mental health can't take much more of this. I'm freaking out like Tony farted, you cannot stop my rage once it started. These rappers are stuck in kindergarten, I run laps around them, got them feeling surrounded and claustrophobic, louder than a thundercloud when I'm clowning on them. Really, I'm just in the bathroom all day, rubbing one of the hub, then I flush it away. Probably got a couple mutants in the sewage.
What the fuck? Motherfucker, I knew it!
Now you can say that I'm a different type of caliber. Even your favorite rapper says I'm nothing like these motherfucking amateurs. Down a single gun bar, I'm acting bizarre. The reptar stomping out the city, yelling out,
Gangstar!
See, my imagination's always getting out of hand, and I just tend to run with it just to see where it fucking lands. So shout out DDC, cause the difference between you and me is that I naturally destroy any fucking beat while I'm constantly thinking I can do better. I am my biggest competitor, a rookie slash veteran who will never again let go of the pen. I mean, come on, look at my penmanship, and I know it hurts to admit it, but goddammit, I'm sick with it. I used to pray every day, but that shit don't work. Plus I'm pretty sure that I was just being ignored, and the fact that I was ignored just pissed me off more. So I became a rebel with my dick out and pissed all over the floor.
You wanna fucking ignore me? Oh, I'm gonna fucking pee all over your fucking shit, huh?
Right.
Hey, hey, no!
Hey, no!
You can't be peeing there, dude. What the fuck?
But I'm peeing.
Got it on my fucking shoes, man.